Hi, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Greetings to everyone. Well, right now I am in the hospital and so many people are asking questions like, when will this coronavirus end? When is it going to end? Is it going to continue forever? Is it going to be up to a year? When is it going to end? And that is a good question that needed answer. Well, but first of all, before I go further, I really wish to thank our medical teams all over the world. And I want to say emphatically, without any iota of contradiction, that the medical profession is the most important profession on the surface of the earth. Now I've come to realize that medical profession is the most important profession in the whole world. I love our doctors, our nurses, and laboratories, those who are in front of the tests, who are in front of the cleaning, even those who work as cleaning in the hospital. There are so many departments in the hospital. Our health team, you people are amazing. The world is owing you a lot. Thank you. You laid down your life just for people. I know so many of you have died in this process of helping the patients. Medical profession must be a calling from God. I really love you all. I am happy. I'm happy because of the passion. You did not resign. You did not run out. You face this COVID-19, and you have the faith that it can be overcome, and we are seeing the result. So thank you so much. Going straight to the question, when is this coronavirus going to finish? I want to disclaim that everything I'm going to say now is not a prophetic word. So it's my own personal opinion and from my little findings I did. It started from Wuhan City in China for some months ago, around November 2019, and it started hitting China so hard in January. And from January to March, within the period of 3 to 4 months, everything about this coronavirus has been turned down in China, and they won the victory. China won the victory. And the second country that was hit so hard after China was Italy. Here in Italy, a lot of people have died, a lot of victims. It hit us so hard. But I have one thing at the back of my mind, that anything that has a beginning must surely comes to an end. And the end of coronavirus in Italy is seen. It is going down drastically every day. So, hopefully by the end of this month, coronavirus will be silenced in Italy. Definitely, definitely. If there will be any other atoms of coronavirus or people that would be positive in next month, it will not be more than hundreds. So everything will be in order. But what about a country like Spain? Spain was a country that was hit hard after Italy, but it has gotten to the peak. It can never go beyond where it is in Spain now. It can only come down. It can only decrease. Well, that is another news of victory that we'll hear very soon from Spain after Italy. What about our beloved countries? I'm talking about the United Kingdom and the United States of America. These two countries are hearing it so hard. It is hitting them so hard. But I also want to thank the America team, especially America. America are testing their citizens very, very well. That is why they have good number of cases, but only few people are dying. And you can see they are discharging thousands of thousands. In the news this morning, the governor of New York said just in the New York City, 13,000 plus were discharged. You know, they are doing a great job. And what about London? London is passing through hard times, but it's not going to last long. At least from now to the end of this month, at least it will get to its peak and it will start reducing. Probably next month in London, it will be going drastically to the end. And by the end of next month, coronavirus might, you know, finish in United Kingdom. So when you look at all these statistics, you would understand that coronavirus will surely comes to an end. I mean, totally comes to an end by the month of June, ending through beginning of July. Month of June, end, the beginning of July, everything about coronavirus is going to come to an end. Some persons were asking us, so what about the continent of Africa, that they don't have good health facilities? Well, that is not just true. Even though so many surgical operations that Nigeria will take their patients to India, some of them in Germany, that does not mean that Nigeria doesn't have good facilities to handle COVID-19. Nigerians are experts when it comes to treatment of diseases, both locally made drugs and also pharmaceutical made drugs in Nigeria as well. We have good doctors in Nigeria. Nigerians are great when it comes to that. So they have been doing so well regarding this issue of the coronavirus. So I am believing that the measures they have put in place, the lockdowns they have put in place, that they have combated the spread, number one. And not only the spread, I also believe that the patients that tested positive before, about 50% are already healed. They just recorded 2 deaths. And those 2 deaths, not because they were contacted with coronavirus, but they were ill. So there must be victory over this COVID-19. And things are going on well, and it will continue to go on well. Above all, let's keep the faith. It is God that is helping us, not because of our medical teams alone or anything we are doing. If it is our own medicine that is healing them, everybody will have been healed. There wouldn't be any death. We are going to come out strong, and I will be a living testimony to this. Stay strong. From now, the next 4 months, it will be over. And God bless the world.